was good last night, right?
That was so much fun. I had a great time with you all.
I don't think we've had anyone stay back and have photographs and fist bump almost everyone in the audience before.
Really? That's the fun of it.
You obviously
it's
love
so
it.
So nice, yeah. I love it.
So what have you done for your birthday? What have you done for your birthday? What was the wake up time?
Yeah, 4 a.m. train, a couple hours.
4 a.m.
Yeah, 4 a.m.
Is this every day?
You know, when I can't sleep, you know, I let everyone rest a little bit and then I'm up. You know, I get everyone up. Let's get working.
So Simon Pegg and Hayley Atwell told us last night that for your birthday last year there was a dance-off.
Yeah.
And that you won with a jazz split. Is this true?
You know, yes it is, as a matter of fact. Yes it is. I crushed them, okay? 60 years old, I was like, I'm going to crush you.
Have you done a dance-off today?
No, not yet. Not yet.
Not yet. The night is young. No,
the night is young. The night is young. I think we're all going to go to dinner tonight. We'll see what happens.
What have some of the fans got you for your birthday? I've seen you, like, talking to every single person here.
Nice. You know, some of these people I've seen for years, and it's lovely coming on. There's been flowers and beautiful cards and singing happy birthday. It was really special. It was nice.
Have they been singing in tune?
Yeah, they've been doing all right. Yeah, probably better than me, you know.
Christopher, your wonderful director, says Australia is a very big palette. Although there has been a Mission Impossible here, there's a lot more to this great continent that could be explored for stunts. Can we talk about Australia in a future?
That'd be amazing. That'd be amazing. I mean, there's so much to shoot. It's so vast. You know, the geography is extraordinary. It's beautiful. I'd love it. I'd love it. Even not Mission. I'd like to just come back and film here again.
Can we be in it?
Yeah, of course. Yeah, we'll figure that out. Yeah. You ready? Yeah. You gonna train?
I'm already nervous.
Stunts, yeah, yeah. Start getting nervous.
I do think, though, that one of the main messages in this particular installment is just how important the team is. So how important is it for you, Tom Cruise, when you're building the team that you have to work with?
It's everything. You know, it's the fun of it is working with everyone and creating that team together and making the movie. I mean, I have such respect for the people that I work with. You know, when I started making movies, I remember being 18. I went to every single department, and I was studying every single department in the movie. I didn't go to film school. Film school was making the movies. And I remember I was absolutely amazed, first of all, of what I didn't know about making films, and also the craftsmanship of every person involved across the board. So it's very important to me, the people that I work with, and that I empower them to be creative and bring the ideas. And you know, everyone's like, oh, it's your movie. It's, no, this is our film. So it's not just this night for me is not just my night. It's an accomplishment of everyone, my cast, my crew, everyone.
You talked about having these stunts in your head from, you know, young age. You wanted to do these things, try these things. Have you got a list? Like how many?
Oh, it's long. How big is that building? In every place I look around and I just see stories. I was just the kind of kid that I just had constant stories and characters. And
you're not going to get to a point where you're like, you know what? I've done the stunts.
It's never there. I know people are like, what are you going to do next? There's always something.
Yeah.
There's always something to do next. Always.
When does your brain turn off and does it?
Never. Never. It doesn't. It never does. I mean, it never does. I'm always studying. I'm always training on something else, always learning some new skill that I could potentially apply to the next film. So I've spent my life, I'll choose something and I'll choose a subject and I'll study it and then I'll apply it. Or I'll go somewhere, I'll study history or some part of some culture and put it in a movie somewhere, or some skill I'm constantly trying to improve.
Hey,
it never ends.
We know that you don't love helmets, but it is your birthday.
It's your birthday. We had to.
Now what is this?
This is protective equipment.
It helps your head.
Motorbikes.
For
jumping
what?
Off.
For motorbikes. I don't think this is going to help me with the motorbike. The speeds I travel.
An e-scooter?
The only thing that will be there you'll see is this helmet. That'll be it. If something happens, this is all you're going to find.
We worry about you, Tom. We worry about you.
I know. I worry about me. Believe me, I worry about me. I'm terrified for me.
Well, happy birthday from the project, from us to you.
We'd love to have you back. Thank you for being so generous with your time.
I had such a great time. Thank you. Wonderful. Oh. really thank
and congrats
you.
Congrats on the
thank
movie.
For being here, and thank you for celebrating my birthday with me, oh, making it so special.
Happy birthday.
I'll never forget it.
Thank you.
Oh, Georgie.
Georgie, Tony.
Look at that.
He forgot his present.
He's devastated.
He forgot
obviously
it.
Left it behind on the red carpet, doesn't know where it is.
I make it look so good, so I'm sure he'll be back for it.